can say it, underdue. And have fun with it. Don't give up. Press on.
Woohoo.
If you miss class, make it up and live in the wood shop before the beginning of June. Start living in the wood shop in like May.
Yeah. Next year, I would say, well, if you want to get your guitar done on time, don't do sports. And don't goof off during class. It will pay off later. Don't dent your guitar.
My word of advice, I would do a simple rosette because the simple ones seem to look the best, personally. I would think that. To try and extra hours when no one else is in the wood shop and try and get work done.
And advice for next year's students, when Cosby says, get in there and do everything on time, you really have to do that because a lot of us were down to the wire getting our guitars finished. So make it easy on yourself, work hard, and do it as quick as possible.
And probably the advice I'd have to give to you guys is, in the beginning of the woods class, you'll have like two boards for your top, back, and sides or whatever. Just be careful with it because whatever dent or ding you put into it, it's going to show up on your final piece. And that's kind of a bummer when you have a big dent on your top. That and then hurry up on your rosette, so be quick with it. Get it done so you can get your guitar done on time. So.
Push kids out of the way when you need the belt sander.
Spend as much time as you can in the wood shop because you will, like, you need it. You need the time.
I would just say get into the wood shop faster because you're going to cram it in June, so you might as well just start cramming in May, and then when June comes along, you'll be done.
If you want to build a guitar fast, I don't recommend doing a lot of inlays and a lot of like complicated things. Keep it simple. Make it sound good.